Hi, I'm Jasmine Greenaway, and I'm a cloud advocate at Microsoft. Let's focus on string concatenation. Strings are the data type that represents textual elements on the web. This could be anything from the output of console.log to text on a web page. Either way, there might be a chance that you might need to format your text before it reaches its final destination. And that's where concatenation comes in. String concatenation is a process of combining two or more strings. You can combine variables that are saved as strings or actual strings, known as literals. And what you get is an entirely new string with everything that you want to add in the order that you added them. And this is all done with the plus operator. Now you might know this is also the addition operator. So you have to be a little bit careful and intentional when you're using the plus operator for strings or numbers. Let's look at our first example. String 1 and string 2 are strings because they are enclosed in double quotes. You can either use double quotes or single quotes for strings. It doesn't matter. It's really up to you and your style and your preference. And on the output in these last two console.log lines, I am joining string 1 and string 2 so that it says hello world. And then in the second example here, I'm putting the word big in between string 1 and string 2. Now you probably noticed that there's no spaces in between our strings here, but we'll fix that in the next example. In the previous example, there were no spaces in between the words. Now if we want to add spaces, we gotta do it ourselves. So in string 1, I've actually added a space after hello. So when it prints to the console on the first console.log, it has a space between those two words. And in the second example, I've added space after big so that I have space between all three words and it looks a little nicer now. As I mentioned before, numbers and strings both utilize the plus operator. So you have to be careful and intentional with how you'd like to use it. In this first example here, I have the number 1 and the string 1. And if I use the plus operator, it's going to concatenate them to show me the string 11. And in the second example, I'm using the number 1 and the literal number 1, and I get the number 2. Because I'm actually using two numbers instead of a number and a string. So just be careful when you're trying to use a plus operator with numbers and strings. It's always best to keep everything the same data type.